Martin Johnstone has asked us about painting bones for skeletons, and there are many ways that you can paint skeletons, but in this video I'm going to show you a fantastic way to do them that will have a unit completed in no time. Now to do it, what you need to do is undercoat all your skeletons using Corax White first of all. Then we're going to paint them completely with Agrax Earthshade, then we'll layer with a Shabty Bone before finishing with a highlight of Screaming Skull, although to be honest you don't have to do that highlight if you don't want to. Now starting with Agrax Earthshade, what you need is a good size brush for this. I've got a medium shade brush, and what you want to do is build up lots of this on your palette because you want to apply lots of it at once. So get lots of it ready there like that, and all you need to do is start painting this directly over the undercoat for your skeleton. You'll see it runs into all the detail straight away, and you need to make sure it settles there, but be careful not to apply too much of this because you don't want it to start pooling too much as it dries. Allow the shade to dry completely, and then it's time to add a layer of a Shabty Bone. And for this, you're looking to paint most of the skeleton, but just avoiding the areas where the shade has settled the most. So for example, around the face, I'm just going to be avoiding the eye sockets and the nose as well there like that. Very lightly just going over the teeth to pick out those details, and on the rib cage, it's exactly the same. So just be really careful not to run into any of those recessed areas. There we go, the bone's looking good, and you could leave it here, but if you want to just add an extra highlight to it, you want Screaming Skull, and you just need to use this to pick out all the sharper features, so things like the brow along there, top of the nose, things like the cheekbones, all that kind of thing. And there we are, that's all the bone done, and of course from here you've just got the other details left painting your skeleton, and it's up to you for whatever colour scheme you're going for your army, but I hope that's been helpful to you, Martin, and we'll see you all again very soon.